This is Falcon Launch Control, 1 hour, 40 minutes, 23 seconds into the flight of Jason-3. And joining us now on the console in the Mission Director Center is Parag Vaze, the spacecraft mission director for Jason-3 from the Jet Propulsion Laboratory. And Parag, we'd like to hear from you firsthand what happened after the spacecraft came off of the rocket. How did the data look? What was the first indications are that you had that things were underway as they should be? And then what have you just heard moments ago?
Sure, George. First of all, we had a great launch and separation from the launch vehicle exactly as planned. We did see video of the separation. Unfortunately, we went into eclipse, so the video was a bit blurry so that we couldn't confirm it. However, all of the spacecraft telemetry acquisition stations came online. We were able to get a strong signal from the spacecraft. The first indications looked very good that all of the communications systems were working nominally. We were able to communicate with the spacecraft, see telemetry. We were then able to observe that the solar array deployment had started, and that typically we were able to see that with pyrotechnic devices that are firing on both of the solar panels. And then, unfortunately, we were at the end of our contact, so we had a pause. However, we just came up on the next contact. The spacecraft telemetry looked very good. Again, communications were nominal, and the spacecraft was power positive.
That was through
tracking, and the engineers are in fact starting to send commands, and starting to get the satellite ready to point to the Earth in a more fine-pointed mode in a stable condition. But all of the initial checks look great.
So at this point, I think. Are you able to say that Jason-3 is off to starting its mission?
Jason-3 is off to starting its mission, and we've got a large group of people, both the engineering community and the science community, that I think have their work cut out, but anticipating excellent data and an excellent start with a great launch, and anticipating lots of great science telemetry to come.
Parag, thanks very much, and congratulations, and thanks so much for your help and support throughout this campaign and getting us to where we are with the launch today and now a successful spacecraft on orbit.
Excellent.
Parag Vaze, the spacecraft mission director from the Jet Propulsion Laboratory. We're at 1 hour, 43 minutes, 26 seconds, and into the flight of Jason-3. This is Falcon Launch Control,